Oh, down at another day in Minecraft school.
I know, and guess what?
What?
Teacher owes me some cookies today. He better not have forgot them now this time.
Ooh, okay, can I have one cookie, please?
Did you not have enough yesterday?
Yeah, but now I've got like a serious taste for them, so maybe one more and then I'll be finished.
Okay, I'll share one with you, but you can't have the majority of them because I'm actually really hungry.
That's fine. Now you can have them. They are yours. I just wanted to share. Oh no, look who it is.
What? Who?
It's Big Bad Barry. Oh, he was so mean to me, pranking me with the date with Sarah yesterday.
Little lizard, just ignore him. Just ignore him. Just ignore him.
Oh.
Here's Romeo now. Still all loved up, lizard? Or maybe you should go on another date with Sarah.
Oh, Barry, that's it. I just had it up to here with you. We gotta end this once and for all, Donna. Let's get him.
No.
What?
You can't get him. You can't be fighting in school, little lizard.
Oh, Big Bad Barry, let's arrange a fight, you and me, to end this. And if I win, you're not allowed to slag me or bully me anymore. So when will we do it? Lunchtime. Lunchtime in the yard. Me and you.
Anytime, any place, puny lizard.
All right, well, don't be late. We need to end this once and for all, Barry.
I'll be there. Let's see if the lizard becomes a chicken.
Little lizard.
What?
Make sure Tiny Turtle does not find out about this arranged fight with Barry.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. He's a teacher.
I can hear something.
Quick, we're late for class. Come on, quick.
Where can I hear that? Oh, hey. Little lizard, I can see you. Little lizard donut, get in here. I saw you.
Yeah, we're coming. We're coming in, teacher. Yeah. We're coming in.
Take a seat. Donut, take a seat.
Donut's late. I was here the whole time.
No, little lizard, you are very late. Look how much work we've already got done.
Oh, that's a lot of work. Scary.
And that's all going to be on the test. Guys, here, take your maths books. Come on. Hey, Donut.
No. You're forgetting something.
Yeah.
You're forgetting something.
I'm with Donut on this one. Oh, I didn't forget. It's being delivered at lunchtime.
Oh, were you trying to trick me into sitting down at my desk?
No.
Okay, I trust you, teacher.
It's on the way. Okay. So, I know. I owe you cookies and milk. I know. Okay, so it's on the way. There you go. There's your maths book, and there's your maths book. Okay, so do you guys want to start taking down all these notes on the algebra? Because that test is coming up soon, and you've got a lot of notes to start taking down. I will hand out some... Why were you guys late, actually?
I dropped my apple. Flat tire.
Lizard. No, the apple story is the truth, not the flat tire.
So, little lizard, are you lying?
I ran over the apple and it gave me a flat tire.
And it gave it a squashed.
Yeah. Ah, so you lost your lunch and you lost your bike. Okay, that makes sense. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so here are permission slips for the upcoming trip to the beach. So we're going to the beach in a couple of days, and I think you all know about it, but here are your permission slips anyway. So everybody take one and make sure they're signed or else you won't be able to come. So there we go. There's one over there. There's a big throw and one more over here. Okay, so everybody grab your permission slips and get them signed at home by a parent or a guardian. Now, I've come up with a little checklist of what you should bring. You should probably bring a swimming suit if you plan on getting in the ocean. Some sun cream if you burn easily. Well, it's good to have either way because it protects you from the sun's UV rays, a beach towel because nobody likes lying on sand.
Yep.
Some spending money to get some ice cream or some refreshments, and maybe an umbrella if you want to get out of the sun. Okay.
Teachers, you're forgetting the most important part.
What did I forget?
Little lizard can't swim, so he needs his armbands.
I can't swim.
Oh. Little lizard had swimming class.
Champion in class. I'll have you know.
I remember you won a swimming race and everything.
Yeah.
Sarah thinks you can't swim.
Maybe Donut can't swim.
I'm a doggy. I can do the doggy paddle.
Of course he can swim.
He did a doggy paddle.
He invented the doggy paddle. All right, guys. So that's enough about the beach trip. We'll be going there in a few days. Now, on to the algebra. And so that is how you get Pythagoras' theorem from the square root of a multiplied by x. Oh, that's the lunch bell, guys. Okay,
oh, that
so
lunchtime.
We will continue this after lunch, guys. What's your plans? What's your plans?
I'm gonna not do much. Probably just get a nice bite to eat. Take it easy. But yeah, okay, teacher. Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Okay, okay. Well, I'm gonna go grab a sandwich and get your delivery donut. Where will I meet you guys? You know what? I'll meet you guys in the yard. You go play some basketball, shoot some hoops or something. I'll make us all sandwiches and I'll bring them out. Okay, cool. See you there.
Donut, I'm a little bit nervous now. I was so angry this morning. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
I don't know what to do, Little Lizard, but you did arrange the fight, so there's no backing down now. Maybe we can just, get warmed up and be like, Rocky out of that movie and I can get you psyched up. What do you think?
Oh, okay, I just want to get this over with. It's such a nightmare, but hopefully today is the end of all of it.
Yeah, think about it. After this is done, there's going to be no more bullying from Barry and we're all going to be left and we're going to be happily ever after.
Okay, sounds good. I gotta get pumped up. Let's do this.
Here we go. Is everyone ready to see Little Lizard get smushed?
Okay, Donut, let's do this. Let's do this.
Come on, Little Lizard. This is gonna be over once and for all.
Oh, no, Donut, there's so many people.
There's so many people here.
Oh, no.
All the students are there. Sarah over there, too.
Oh, tell me not. Sarah's gonna know if I back out. I have to be brave. Okay, Donna, I'm gonna leave my bag over here by the door.
Okay.
All right, there we go. All right, I'm gonna go. Wish me luck, Donna. Wish me luck.
Okay, Little Lizard, I've got your back, okay?
All right. Oh, let's go. Where are you, Barry?
Oh, he's in the middle.
Oh, there
he is.
He's
going.
Come on,
he's coming.
Barry. Where are you? Oh, he's running. Come on.
And finally, this one is for Little Lizard. Oh, I think Donut's going to be so upset that I didn't get his milk and cookies, but it'll be okay. It'll be okay. Okay, so just put this on. Oh.
Teacher, there's a fight. Little Lizard, Big Bad Barry, he's going to get hurt.
Oh, no, that's not good at all. Not good. He's going to get in so much trouble. Where are they, Sarah?
The basketball courts.
Okay, lead the way. I'll follow. What
go
is this?
Go, Little Lizard. Go,
thank
Little
so
Lizard.
Much,
go. Take him. Take him.
Donut. Shh, don't be encouraging this. This is terrible behavior. Guys,
I got him.
Little Lizard, you're going to get detention. Stop fighting. Stop it. You're both going to get sent. Don't hit me.
You smacked the teacher by mistake.
Who hit me?
I didn't mean to.
Who hit
me? I'm sorry.
Who hit me?
This is between us, teacher. Don't get between us.
I separate you. You guys
go, Little Lizard. Go, Little Lizard.
Donut. Don't be encouraging this. This is very bad. Hey, ow. Right, ow, guys, yeah. Stop it.
Okay, break it up, guys. Everybody,
you know
break
what?
It up. Come on.
I'm going to go get the headmaster.
Okay, I'll stop.
Oh, okay, come on.
Hey, Big Bad Barry. No, everybody, don't let him out. Don't let him. No. Run away, Little Lizard.
He doesn't want to stop. I'm going to have to continue the fight. Okay, it's going into the field. Come on, Barry.
No.
Let's go.
No, okay. That's it, guys. You're both going straight to the headmaster.
Lizard, quick. Come on. Let's just go back into school. Leave him.
Okay, let's go.
Let's see here. Fighting. I see. Well, this is no way to behave at this school. I know both of your teachers, and they are two of the best. You have let them down, and you have let yourselves down. Barry, this is your third offense this week. I'll be calling your parents again, and both of you will be in detention this evening with Mr. Trunch. Dismissed!
Detention? But I have a day plan! Yo!
Oh, it's getting kind of cold, Donut. I don't know how much longer I can stick around. The tension should be... Oh, there he is.
Hey, guys, what are you still doing here?
Hey, Little Lizard.
We were waiting for you.
Yeah, but I had the tension.
I know. We knew it kept... We were kind of finished around this time, so we waited.
Yeah, it wasn't fun, guys. I really didn't like it.
No. I see, Little Lizard... Fighting is never the answer. That was so bad.
I know. I got a little bit carried away, but now I know it was really the wrong thing to do.
Yeah,
I'm
you're not
sorry,
gonna
guys.
Fight again.
No, never again.
Nope.
I'm gonna figure out a different way to solve my problems.
Yeah, I agree. The bully does need to be taught a lesson, but never with violence. So we should come up with some sort of plan, guys.
I know. We should tell the teacher. We should tell you, because you're a teacher.
Yeah, of course,
you should tell the headmaster.
And I should tell the headmaster. But,
guys, when I was in the headmaster's office, he did seem quite upset when he got detention. So maybe if he keeps getting detention, he'll stop bullying people.
Yeah, and I think I'm pretty sure the headmaster is going to call his parents again. And he seems to get really worried when he calls his parents. So hopefully that works. But sometimes bullies just never learn.
Nope.
I'm sorry, guys.
Okay, well, just make sure it doesn't happen again. Anyway, Donut, your cookies and milk order, it got delayed by 1 week. So they said it won't be here for a week.
Are you lying to me?
No, I would never lie.
Look him in his eyes.
Yeah,
look
I can see him. Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes.
No, look, he's not looking in your eyes. He's lying.
Lying.
No. Oh, okay, I forgot. I forgot your cookies and milk, but I promise I will bring them in tomorrow.
How about me?
To the beach. How about the beach? Cookies and milk on the beach could be fun, and I'll bring some for you as well, little lizard, as long as you promise to never, ever fight again.
I promise.
Okay. So, guys, what do you want to do? Do you want to go back and play some video games, or do you guys have much homework? I didn't give any homework.
I'm a little bit tired, guys, so I think I'm going to go home.
Oh, yeah, you probably got a few bruises from the bully as well.
Yep,
yeah,
I think you have a black eye forming. Oh, you got to put ice in that little lizard when you get home.
I will. Okay, guys. Bye.
Good night, guys.